Blowhole, but we're going to be hiking the Koko Head Crater Arch today, right behind us. I'm here with the Bartel family and Rebecca. She's here from college, and also Jordan from Ohio. So we hope you like it, enjoy the video, and subscribe. All right, guys, so you got to start off at the Blowhole, and then you walk down the path along the road. And right now we're headed.
Not wrong way, guys. Always.
We're headed south.
Right, up here.
Southeast.
Right, up here. Oh, come on, we're at Aloha time.
It is Christmas time. We are 2 days before Christmas. Tomorrow's Christmas Eve. It is Saturday, 23rd. We are hiking Hawaii. All right, team, once you cross the street from the parking lot, then you're just gonna scramble up these rocks and we'll head up to the archway.
Woo!
You made it! So the most difficult part of this whole hike is just the beginning, a little scramble around the rocks. So how is it so far?
Hard.
All right, everyone, once you get to this point, it's actually almost a half a mile from all the way down the parking lot up to here, get to the arch. You can't take it all the way over. It's a bolted route for rope. I don't have a rope. We're gonna go around the side, drop down. Video here, just a quick walk down, again half a mile, nothing too difficult at all. Check it out, and you're gonna see this is a good easy hike. After this you can hit a couple more hikes because it's all in the central location. Down the road is Breakneck Beach. It's an awesome place to break your neck in the surf.
Goodbye.